No, I ain't shooting in hands. Took an L line to win a game. Crash a Rory, so I hop so the Benz. It's crazy how they watch a young nigga go move. It's crazy you worry about yourself, nigga.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Free Throw back at another video today, y'all. Today, I got y'all another Hall of Fame bags list tutorial, man. So after it's all done, you should have all Hall of Fame badge. It is on whatever player you want. They can be any player you want. I'm on my glass cleaner. I already did this earlier on my playmaking shot creator. I got all Hall of Fame badges on him. I just made him. He's like a 75, but I got all Hall of Fame badges. But anyways, basically this glitch is super easy. Like, it's super easy. I'm not even gonna lie. It's real easy. So I'm just going to explain it. I can't really, like, show it to you guys because I don't have Elgato and you have to go off the screen. But, like, it's pretty easy to understand. Like, you guys should be able to understand this pretty easy if you pay attention to what I'm saying. So, basically, all you got to do, right, is when the game ends, you get your rep, right, and then you get the VC. Right when the VC shows up, like, immediately when the VC shows up, like, it doesn't matter if you win or lose, right? But right when the VC shows up, you have to double tap your home button. It's going to take you to now playing, like on 2K. And then you can join anybody, right? You got to join anybody. And then once you join somebody, once you join someone, you're going to load in, right? And then you're gonna go back into cages, play another game, do the same thing. And then after that time when you come VC comes up, you're going to test your internet connection. And then once you load back in, you're going to get a little pop-up message. And then after that, once you click X, you click OK, you're going to go back onto your player, like the player you are doing it on. Once you go back onto him, you're going to want to go to any player that already has, like, Hall of Fame badge. Like, basically, if you don't have a player with any Hall of Fame badges, this ain't, really isn't going to work for you. So you need a player with Hall of Fame badges. You go on him, then you're going to test your internet connection again. And then when you're going to come back on 2K, you're going to another message. Then you're going to go back on the player that you first did it on. The player that you're trying to get the badges on. And then you should have all your badges Hall of Fame. It should work for that player. The badges should transfer. It doesn't really transfer. Like, you just get all your badges Hall of Fame on that player. Even if the player that you recently had the Hall of Fame badges on wasn't the badges on the other player that you're doing it on. But yeah, this could take a few tries. It took me 3 tries before it worked. So yeah, it did take me 3 tries. If y'all like the video, you know, drop a like, drop a sub, you know the vibe. I'll be back in another video. Peace.